Hi, I'm Joni Petrie, and welcome to my YouTube channel. Well, today I want to talk about something I am very excited about, and that is I have my own jewelry line now from Satya Jewelry, exclusively for Joni Petrie. And I have designed some of these pieces. They're very, very special to me. They are astrological. And most of all, these are symbols that we can carry with us of our spiritual purpose. We can really embed our spiritual power into these jewelry pieces because these are malas. I love the spiritual mala where we do our prayer work, 108 beads, very significant, and we wear them. This is like we keep that power close to our heart. This is a turquoise mala, and it has my symbol for the galactic center that I designed 30 years ago. Very, very meaningful because the galactic center is where consciousness comes from. This is the power of the galactic center. And also, here is the pearl mala. I happen to double it up, have the double beads, but you can wear it long as the turquoise one I have on, or you can double it up. And here is a symbol of our planets, the planets surrounding the sun. That's our universe. Then we have the planets on earrings from the sun, the moon, through the planets, five planets, from Mercury to Saturn, all of them listed. And here we have some loop earrings with the sun and all of the planets, the symbols for the planets, and my favorite. These earrings are my very favorite. They are just beautiful. And this is with the turquoise in the center and the gold around. Now, for those of you that don't want something as large, we have my galactic center in a smaller version that you can wear close to your heart. And another one that I absolutely love is these earrings that actually have stones for the 27 nakshatras as well as the planets below that. Think about the symbolic meaning of all of the astrological planets and nakshatras. These beautiful jewelry pieces will keep you in remembrance of your truth, your spirituality, and who you are. And by embedding your prayers, and I love pearls. Pearls have such deep meaning. The pearl is for the moon, which gives emotional healing and peace. And it's even good for the reproductive system for women. This is the beauty of healing the emotions by wearing the pearl, the reflective force of the white pearl. And the turquoise is a very healing stone, actually has a lot to do with Saturn, the healing energies of the karmic issues around Saturn, healing those. Think about how powerful we can bring our lives a sense of healing by wearing these gems, wearing these beautiful representations of who you are, and wearing your prayer work and being reminded of our spirituality and our spiritual path every day. So with that, check it out, Satya Jewelry, Joni Petrie exclusive new jewelry line, just in time for the Christmas holidays. You won't want to miss it. So go to my link down below and explore all the new creations that we have just for you. So with that, I'd like to close. If you would like more information on me or learn Vedic astrology, remember go to my website, which is galacticcenter.org. And also remember, If you would like to learn Vedic astrology, have this deeper connection, know who you truly are, go to my university website, join our community, universityofvedicastrology.com. Thank you.